Good morning, students. Let's move on to the next kind of microorganism, that are algae. Algae are plant-like organisms. They have chlorophyll within the cells. And you all know that algae are autotrophic in nature. That is, they can synthesize their own food. Algae are usually found in water and at moist places. There are some of the algae, they are also found in snow and in hot springs. Algae can be unicellular or multicellular. What do you mean by unicellular? Unicellular means organisms which are uni means single cell. Okay? Unicellular means the organisms which are made up of one single cell. And multicellular means the organisms which are made up of many cells. Okay? So, what is the size? The size ranges from 1 micron to several meters in length. Now, on the basis of the pigments present, pigments are the colors, okay, present, algae can be classified into the following categories. Okay, the first one is green algae. Which are the green algae? The green algae are Chlamydomonas, Spirogyra, Volvox and Eulothrix. Okay, all these are green algae. Clear? Then you have got the next type of algae, that is the blue-green algae. The blue-green algae are Oscillatoria, Anabaena. All these are the single-celled autotrophs. Okay, that means unicellular. And these algae can be used as fertilizers. Why? Because they can fix the atmospheric nitrogen. And these blue-green algae, they are very, very helpful in the crop growth. Okay, they can hold the water very well. So, these blue-green algae are very useful as fertilizers and they help in the growth of the crops. Then, the third type of the algae are called as the diatoms. Okay, diatoms are marine algae. And they float in water. And why do they float in water? Due to the presence of very light storage fat. They have got storage fat in the body. Okay. So, diatoms look like this almost. If you see it under a microscope. Now, what are the uses of algae? Just like bacteria we saw yesterday. Algae are also used in many places. Like in medicine. Antibiotics, you all are very familiar with antibiotics. Okay, so many of the antibiotics are prepared from the algae named chlorelin. Chlorelin is used to prepare antibiotics. Then in industries, they are many commercial products are obtained from algae like agar, sodium, potassium, iodine. You have heard about sodium, potassium and iodine. So many products are made from algae. Okay, then algae is, some of the algae is eaten as food also. Some of them, not all, okay. They are rich in nutrients, so they can be taken with salads and soups. Then in agriculture, just now I told you, blue-green algae, okay. The blue-green algae, it helps in nitrogen fixation, okay. Then in space. Recently, okay, algae is used as source of oxygen in spaceships. That means it is used for a source of oxygen and also as food. So, these are the useful effects or uses of algae. Clear? In medicine, in industries, food, agriculture and in space. Then there are some harmful algae also. Now, what are they? Like, some of them are very toxic. Just now I told you, no? You cannot take all the algae as food. Some of them are, some algae are very, very toxic and they produce toxic substances which can affect the fishes in the water. Then, parasitic. Some algae, they are parasitic and they can cause many serious diseases. Parasitic, parasite, you all know, which lives in other organisms. Okay? Then water pollution, the algae which grow in water, you all know, you have seen, that is the most common algae which you all must have seen, the algae which grows in water. So the algae which grows in water, they can multiply very fast, okay, and they can change the odor. What is the odor? What do you mean by odor? Odor means they can change the smell and also the taste of the water. Okay, so it causes water pollution. And in the same way, algae can damage textiles and buildings. Clear? So, these were some of the uses of algae and some of the harmful effects of algae. Now, children, please try to do these exercises. Let us revise. Okay? I have discussed the chapter till here. So there are 4 questions are given here in Let Us Revise. You try to do it in your book only. You will find all the 4 answers in this book only. So please go through the chapter. Thank you and stay safe.